Ready?
I think we're good to go.
How's this going over here?
I'm Ryan Skeels. I am co-founder, brewer, bartender, janitor, etc. here at Baere Brewing. So we are in the Baere Brewing tap room here in Denver, Colorado. We are about 10 to 12 blocks from the South Platte River. Since Baere started, we have always had a focus on local Denver community. And we happened to meet Andrew, who has the program with bringing the greenback back.
So the process for this beer starts with our base beer called Berliner Weiss. It's a German-style sour beer, light, sour, pretty refreshing. Bring the greenback utilizes spruce tips in that beer for flavor. What we do is we actually combine them with a smaller amount of beer and let them sit for a week or two.
For the Rare Fish Rare Beer project, that also came out of just me wanting to give back to the resource in native fish. And so we decided let's craft beer and native fish. I feel like they're the same brain cell that make people fish snobs and beer snobs, so why not teach craft beer lovers to love native fish and vice versa? So
yeah,
and the greenback in particular has really generated some interest because being the state fish and all. And what I like about it, I mean, it's very deliberate that the beers had to be made by breweries in the same watershed as the fish that they're celebrating. And where are we thinking about going?
Well,
in the South Platte watershed.
Yeah.
Right. We could do Zimmerman Lake because that's a place where they've reestablished the greenback.
So this lake is surrounded by spruce trees, which are currently producing their spruce tips. And so gathering them here was a perfect combination of the fish and the beer.
I'm Andrew Todd. I'm a native to Colorado. For me, a watershed is very aquatic specific, being that I'm an aquatic biologist, and the health of the watershed it's in totality. If you've got a portion of it that's impacted by something, it affects the health of everything downstream. It's all related. We're at the headwaters of the Poudre River, and this is a place called Zimmerman Lake. This is one of the places that they've reintroduced the greenback cutthroat trout. Oh my God, there's a fish. See him? It's one of the core conservation populations for the greenback cutthroat trout at this point.
I'm Kevin Greer. I'm a co-owner of Baere Brewing Company in Denver. I kind of do a lot of everything there. Prior to opening the brewery, I was a water and wastewater engineer, and I currently serve on the Water Quality Control Commission for the state of Colorado, and I brew beer with lots of water.
Oh yeah, party! Uh-huh. Happy New Year.
The whole goal of the Rare Beer, Rare Fish project is to bring attention to native species, which are cutthroat trout, and the one that's native to the South Platte watershed. We make a lot of sour beers. We worked with Andrew to create a beer that we thought had some connection to the watershed and to the greenback cutthroat. Spruce is relatively common around here, and spruce tips are a really nice ingredient. You know, it gives a lot of citrus and piney character to beer. When we pair that sour beer with the spruce, the tips, and they give that both citrus and piney character, it's a very unique, interesting, light, easy drinking sour beer.
Here's the spruce tips and the green bag.
Cheers. Cheers.